gotta take this old ledger board off. It's too short, and who knows if it's even in the right place, so it's gotta come off. And this one is so stubborn. Why am I backing out? Well, that battery's worse than the other one. Try this one. Oh, the screws are on the outside. Sorry. I'm gonna trash you. Too short.
House needs a tub, you know.
I do too.
Karen, when we first coming down here, she wasn't feeling well, and so we had this one doctor that put her up there hot baths, you know, where you sit in hot water.
That's plenty deep. Yeah. That'll work.
Oh yeah.
It's not too shallow. I'm just glad there's no chips in it. Anywhere. I've looked in the front.
So they deliver it by truck?
Uh-huh.
Cool.
So this will work fine. And there's like a grit feeling on the bottom, but you can't see it.
A what?
Grit feeling, so you don't fall down.
Oh, yeah. Nice.
But you can't see it.
That's really good.
Well, I'm happy. I can't get out.
That's what matters.
Good. You're kidding me.
Well, I got a trailer.
I know, but...
And I don't have any insulation in it. And I get cold at 65.
Oh, no, I'm just laid out going,
ah. No, Karen is too. That's fine. I'm glad for y'all.
Now I got to make sure these are level, which I can look at it. Let me see.
I mean, inside like this, right?
Yeah.
Yeah.
If they're not, I got to shin it. I hope it is. Well, it's hot.
Huh?
Yeah, I'm hot. Let me get the lid. Oh, I was late.
And I thought, well, she's probably gone somewhere or she's going to go home and call.
No, I said, no, yeah, this is too long. Don't go on it.
Okay.
No, I knew it wasn't. This one's not, well, that's...
It's very close, Laura. It's very close.
Okay, it's just this one.
Mm-hmm.
But I don't know how it is down there. I can't get it.
I've got a. Do you have a 4 foot one?
No. Oh, it is straight.
I got a 4 foot one in the
front. It's not moving.
It looks pretty good to me.
It does. It's the shock of a lifetime.
Yeah.
Nothing else in here is right.
Yeah, no,
right here. Yeah. So how many you want to put in? Two or three?
It's up to you, but I think at least two more. We got to put one on the edge, and then maybe.
Two. I bought enough for
say,
three.
Okay, I'd say three.
Okay.
Yeah, I think it'd be
three.
Safer
right.
If it'd be three.
I bought enough three.
Because you might as well while you got it open. That's the thing. We didn't get level.
I don't know. I can't remember.
Yeah, but
it may be. I don't know.
But we were.
But I don't know how it is from here to there. I can't remember. So I just can't remember.
Yeah, it's such a long break, especially for me.
That was 25. I'm going to write that down. This is 20. Actually, it's like 24 and. Half quarter and 8, 16, 24 and... What was I
going to
do? Oh.
I don't know. Come look and see what's level on here. To me, 30 is right there. So what do you want to do?
Yes, I guess
that's left.
You want me to go?
Oh, I just was trying to let you see level so you could decide if you see my lights or not.
Oh, no, I'm
going to
take my glasses off.
I just couldn't see.
Let me see. I can see.
So that's level right.
Yeah,
there.
That's a good inch.
Yeah, I know it is. So. And then you got the
one here,
right?
Yeah, I gotta bang
those
down. That's what's keeping me.
Yeah, it might interfere with some. Yeah, those nails sticking out.
So we just tap the wood, maybe it'll sink into it too.
Well, that's true. Yeah.
All right. So, what do you want me to cut first?
Joyce. Probably these first, huh?
Alright. I wrote them down and where they're
going. Oh, good. Okay.
That's a good idea. I had to have something to do.
Yeah.
Ow. Foot hung in there.
That's too big.
Well,
how could it be too big?
You got the tape measure there somewhere?
It's 50 inches.
Oh. It can't be too big.
Well, it's right at 5 foot, so that parts of that wall are going to come out, because that's at 59 and a half. So we got to come up to at least...
Are you serious?
It's going to be...
But I measured from wall to...
It's right there. I mean, that's the thing. It's right there.
Oh, no. Well, we'll put it over here in the corner.
I was going to say, let's flip it up and see if we can, because I couldn't bend over last time, so it was kind of at an angle.
Hold on. Wait, don't drag it.
Thank you. But it's got it. I mean, it's that's 59 and a half.
Must have got an inch down.
Yeah, you do. There's a little bit. It's really kind of a little bit cockeyed. But just that some of that wall is going to have to get chipped out. If we chip that a little bit, we may be able to.
Oh, do you know how hard it is to chip? It will not come off.
It won't come off?
No. We get this off, that will not come off.
What is it, you think?
Some it's a mortar bed.
Mortar thing they did?
That gets concrete walls they attached. I don't know how they did it. It's like a sheet.
Yeah. I'll try this. Try this thing.
I've tried everything. But I guess I can get out the turbo blade.
Or I can get my four hammer.
Yeah. I'm so aggravated. Okay.
Now I'll try this for a few seconds first, and then you go rest or something if you need to.
Turbo blade ready. Oh, you know what? Hang on.
Okay.
We're having a plywood over here. Don't pull.
Okay.
Let me put my fingers on it.
Okay.
Not on that side, but we are over here.
You tell me what to do.
I'm just going to lift and I'll tell you.
Pinch it. Nothing holding it here at all.
All right. All right, let me see. Let me get the crowbar.
Okay.
Oh, it's sitting up on that ledge over here. Well, I don't know. Sitting on the ledge up here. Well, no, not technically it's not. It looks like it. But it's not.
Oh, you know what? It looks like, come look at that. I need to cut that back a little more. That this cross brace is hitting that cross brace right here.
But what would my back go though?
I don't know. But see, I need to cut down a little bit more there.
We can't slide it out because of that. You want to cut this out first?
Cut this one?
How are we going to get it out?
Get what out?
The tub. Or can you cut it with that there?
Oh, no, I can cut it with it right there. I can just cut it right there. And I think that's the only thing I can see.
And see, it's just hung on that piece of plywood that we laid down here. So I need a crowbar that ain't cutting it to raise it so you can pull closer.
I think that cross brace, that's what's holding. Let me cut that back.
What?
This cross brace, come right here, maybe you can see. This is keeping it from, I only cut, see I was trying just to cut that, but this is hitting right there.
Oh, okay.
So I think I'm going. It's in right here, though.
It's not straight. Hold on.
Oh, it's hot on that again.
No.
No, that's why I mentioned it at break time.
I know you did.
But you said you could come around behind.
Yeah, I got a jack. I can jack it till we get the ledger board in. You want to do that? That's the problem. That's where I messed up.
Because it won't hold it up, right?
Yeah. All right.
Let me see if I can
get the jack.
Come around.
Let me get the jack.